I'm not eating.
You are not?
I'm not eating. I'm just like drinking milk. Mm-hmm. I have a float here.
Yes.
It's like white things inside. I have worms inside here. If I'm eating, I'm paining on the breast, go on the heart, paining on the whole chest. Even now, even if I just eat, or if I'm just swell like this, I'm
paining. You have a lot of pain right now.
Yeah. And I can show you in my mouth. There is white things that block.
Blocking?
Yeah.
What are the doctors saying?
I went for a lot of, even yesterday I went. They just give me tablets, nothing to help.
The tablets are not helping?
Nothing.
Nothing?
All food I cannot eat.
And you have pain?
I have pain, even right now I have pain.
You have a lot of pain?
Yeah.
Healing now, and right now I'm lifting up my left prophetic arm towards heaven to help you. Everybody, do what you could not do. That is where we should begin from. Try to do what you could not do before.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Talk to me, my daughter. The Lord touched you there.
Yeah, I came here. I was finding wounds. Wounds from here.
Oh, a wound.
A wound.
A wound.
Yeah, from my neck. From 3 months, I'm not eating.
Does somebody have bread here today? Bread and Coca-Cola. Somebody carried any piece of bread? Give me anything to eat here. Thank you so much. I need this thing. For 3 months, you don't eat solids.
I'm not eating, I'm just drinking milk, that's all.
Okay, now this is a very hard piece of beef.
It's a dried meat.
Yes, dried beef.
Yes.
Yes, I want you to eat this. This is rough. Eat it. Take it and eat it now. It's very rough. And eat it and swallow it and we see if those wounds are still there. And more biscuits are here for eating.
Hallelujah.
You feel when you ate the dried meat? Have you swallowed everything? Anything?
Yeah, now it's like I cannot feel pain anyway.
But what is your name to begin with?
Leticia.
Leticia. Isn't that a very, very big miracle my Lord has done here? Because he touched you in the public here.
Thanks you, Lord, because I was...
Because of what?
I came here, people, they was like, look at me, I was just sleeping, I was so, Lord.
Yes.
I reported her, my Lord, she was very weak and the tongue was white, full of white stuff. She could not eat anything. I filmed the tongue, she was totally white, very, very sick and very weak. I recorded her, she came, the tongue was totally white, she had not eaten for 3 months, and she was very, very weak, my Lord.
No, this is a big thing going on here, right? You had not eaten for 3 months and you began by eating dried meat, like smoked beef, and then you ate it and chewed it and swallowed after 3 months of milk. And you said I was?
There was even the doctor was stopped me to eat dry meat.
But that is exactly the diet I put you on. The doctor said stopped her from eating dried meat. This is an awesome story. Can you drink Coca-Cola? Because sometimes they say, don't drink what? Don't drink this.
Coca-Cola or this, like...
She was what?
Stop me to drink Coca-Cola or cool drinks.
No, Coca-Cola or dried meat.
A lot of things you are stopping me.
I love Jesus. I love him very much. So you're telling me when you came, people were, you said they were just looking at you and saying, will she die here or what?
Yes, oh, because I came with my sister. I was having a little...
Do you have a sister here? And your sister was telling you what? That people are now watching you.
Because, like, I'm the one who tell him, I saw one pastor to the TV, but tomorrow I have to go with that pastor, that prophet going to heal me in the mighty name of...
He is a slave of Jesus though, right?
Oh, yes, because I even said, wake up, because this day...
You wake up because you told her these days you can't trust time.
I cannot trust time, the devil.
But these days I cannot trust time because the devil is playing around with time, right? Can you come here, my beloved daughters? So, what's going on? You were brought in a very weak stage.
Oh, yes.
They say only milk, don't try meat.
Only milk, only this porridge, like water.
Yes. Very dilute porridge.
Yeah. That's all sweets.
For 3 months. Do you know her?
Yes, I know her.
What's her name?
Letitia.
Letitia who?
Shinaini.
Shinaini. And what's your name, my daughter?
Auroria.
So, what was her condition?
No, she was very weak when she came and she didn't eat anything.
You may be watching the healing service here and having a condition in your home, a child, or your husband, or you, a sister. Tumor, or the doctors have said things. Remember that the Lord knows your condition. He can heal you. The long outstretched arm of the Lord can reach you in the mighty name of Jesus.